You're right, Lieutenant. There would have been a bigger explosion if that rocket had a warhead in it. You see, cargo records show that the train had previously brought in a shipment of uranium. Which means we now know for certain that the Germans are making a weapon capable of destroying an entire city. It's called an atomic bomb. It'll give Hitler the power to destroy any target he wants in an instant. Your next objective is to breach their secret lab. Seize all the papers and records you can, then find a way to destroy the base. Turn it into a distant memory. We must stop Hitler here and now.
Thank you. infanterie!
Thank you.